Oh, triple S plus. I mean, I see Lars so much. Increased in popularity. And Brian. They seem more popular than last time around. But Kazuya, how many Kazuyas have I played against? Two? Over the entire weekend, like two Kazuyas. Okay. This man must be on PC. Yeah, he's on PC. Yeah. Playing on an ancient computer. Why is Kazuya shit? I've answered that question 900 times. I just can't do it again. It's impossible. In 5 minutes, there will be another person in the chat going, why is he bad? Why is he bad? What happened to Kazuya? What are the nerfs? And did he plug? He must have plugged. Wow, his hard drive must be interesting. Bad pushback. Tombstone pile drive. I don't even remember King's combos. Oh, right. Now I remember. Paul is great. Paul is great. I love Paul in this game. Reach. Jesus, dude. Oh, no break. King players can't break throws. Jesus Christ! This guy likes buttons! Holy shit! Oh, right. Nice break. He's actually blocking attacks. Okay, nice. Maybe better than I thought, this guy. Ah, this guy is good. This guy is good. You win. Man, that outfit.
Target Round one. Fight.
Oi, oi, oi. Ay, ay, ay. Well done. Well done. I hate playing against these types of characters with King. With King, I require people to actually block to apply mix-ups, but these guys party so fucking hard. Boosh!
Round three. Fight.
Nice. It's a fighting game, not a blocking game. Thank you, Amadeus. I wonder why Arslan blocks all the time. He doesn't get it. Peach. Nice break. Sick. This guy's good. Counter it, throw. Oi, 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 while running free. Another one? Yeah. Gage! Okay, okay. No. Nice break! He broke the RDC! That's hard to do. Is this guy great or is he a dumbass? He's such a blend. He's such a blend. Okay. Okay. Great throw breaks? I don't get this player, but well played, really well played.
Get ready for the next battle.
I love how Selfo said, you can actually confirm back one into two. Yeah, of course, Selfo. Absolutely. Is it even slightly delayable? It's slightly delayable. Yeah, unless they made the chain throw breaks easier. That guy had amazing breaks. Yeah, King's wave dash is the same.
Round
most interesting character this beta. For me, it's Brian and Paul. They're my favorites. How do you do blue spark throws? You input them super, super fast. That wasn't fast enough. That's a blue spark. And then you get the cool camera angle. That wasn't a blue spark. There we go. Hey, thanks, Gucci Lou. Can't get fights, man. Yeah, they do more damage. Yes. Played Dark Souls. Joe, thanks for 4 months, dude. I really appreciate it. The game kind of looks like it has better visuals than the other beta. Yeah, the graphics are improved over the network test. The game looks amazing.
Round one. Fight.
Ay, ay, ay. Edgy Online. Thanks, man.
I didn't expect to get the wall. Nice.
The graphics aren't very well optimized in this beta. Hopefully they fix it. What? What game are you playing? That mask is weird. Holy shit, you guys win negative grumpy fuck prize. Nice low parry. Ghoul Summer, thank you so much for the gift sub. Nice break. Oh, sick breaks, man. Man, Claudio in heat. Sick, dude. Patty Hackers, thanks for a bit.
Get ready for the next battle.
I've barely played Azucena. I have so many characters I like in this game, so like taking time off from them to try her, it's, you know, it's a little bit of a chore. But there are plenty of streamers playing her. I saw Rip is playing her a lot. I think they're all, you know, you could always watch them. Battle. I'm just not terribly interested. It's another Claudio, what the fuck?
Round one, fight.
Everyone's breaking my shit today. You duck there? What the fuck? What the hell? Come on, Claudio Serafino. Nice block, nice block. Ay, ay, ay. What? I broke that. Ay, 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 dropped it. Counter it or? Marc Conteur, thanks for the beat.
Spazio per i dilettanti. Round one. Fight.
Now you duck. Martial law does not interest me. Hey, ducks. Nice one! Okay. That's a combo. Good breaks on this guy, I have to say. What would you change about the game after this beta? Rage Arts should be minus 20. Kazuya should be stronger and more fun to play. Jin needs toning down. June needs toning down. Claudio might need some adjustment, but I don't think he's as ridiculous as Jin and June. Little stuff like that. If they removed all of Nina's counter at launchers, she might need buffing as well.
Round one. Fight.
My opinion on the rematch system. I think I would like infinite rematch, but you know, this is how every fighter does it now. Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter 6, this is how we do it, so... I guess it's Tekken just falling in line with the norm. Nice break. Nice delay. Kill. Again. The upgrade on King's Downford 1-2 is insane. So much better now. Hey, thanks, Coffee. How is it different? Jim, I know you're not blind. Look at this. You see that? Oh, maybe you don't know King. I meant frame-wise. Do you see that he punches very far?
Get ready for the next battle.
Do you see that he punches very far now?
Round one. Fight.
Ay, ay, ay. Nice punish. Damn, strong play.
Round two. Fight.
Oi. Great punish. Everyone's breaking RDC. Sick. Please rematch again. Dude, I don't dodge anyone. Oh, heat engager. Oops. Nice blocks. This guy is really strong. Nice, great, and perfect punish again. I should do nice break. I ate that shit. Okay, nice one. Sick. Okay. Hold on. Oh, King has a normal kip up now. Oh, Fox, thank you.
Round one. Fight.
Pull also, okay. It's a bit boring. Nice one. Nice breaks, dude. He got it again. Great player.